I don't think that Prime Minister, who will be the Prime Minister, that is the matter right now. The matter is to fight out the BJP and hold out them. The great importance whether we are able to save the democracy or not. Let us all thought motto to voice out BJP from this country. Politically, then it will be decided who will be Prime Minister, who are not. It depends on the state level.
That's all. We need a leader, we need a face that we can say, if not him, if not Modi, then who? So I was hoping you would say it would be yourself.
Automatically, automatically the situation will decide all this. I don't think that Prime Minister, who will be the Prime Minister, that is the matter right now. The matter is to fight out the BJP and bolt out them. Khela hobe.
Anyway, Shobha, you should not let this offer pass easily. We must take that. We will definitely discuss it. Girish Kuber Sahab is the editor-in-chief of Lok Satta, one of the most important newspapers of this state. And there are some very good books, like Maharashtra.
Sir.
I have a simple question. What Dubai, this is an extension of that, and being from the news scale, I would like to hear some kind of a news story from you. The state question is, you talk about liberals being together and fight against the Congress. That's fine, sounds fine. Will you be
Supporting
CPI or the Congress to have a kind of a joint front against the BJP? Because the number tells the story. 31% vis-a-vis 69%. So 31% is united and 69% easily gets divided. So what would be your strategy? Will you be open to have some kind of a understanding with Congress and other liberal parties in UP and as well as in 2024 national election? Thank you.
If somebody is afraid, even they cannot take a decision, they just waste the time and allow BJP to be powerful, more and more powerful. And that is the BJP TRP. They are the TRP of BJP. We will not tolerate that. We are waiting, we are watching since 6-8 years. But if somebody is not coming out openly, then somebody is to be the cat. Our duty, I am a simple worker, but I want to see that BJP is out from this country, politically. And that's why whatever the situation will decide, we'll do that. We are not contesting UP. Why? Because we want that there should not be any division. But if Congress is contesting against of me in Bengal, then can't I contest in Goa? Then why you are contesting against of me in Bengal every seat? CPN is also contesting in Bengal in every seat. If they can contest, I can also contest. Because I want BJP should be out. I have seen that they have been elected, and after that how government, BJP has formed the government in Goa. They were elected very much. So if these type of things are going on, then it cannot be. Politics must be, it is a matter of tolerance. But at the same time, you have to be very bold and you have to be in the field. If you don't be in the field, BJP will bolt out you. And if you are in the field, they cannot do anything. You have seen our farmers, how they win the battle. Our congratulations to them. Even I also for farmers, hunger strike, I have done 26 days hunger strike. Even Tripura, how they tortured us. How they are beating our people. Not allowing a journalist even to go. When all India level, you know. Whenever BJP is not there, there the journalists are safe. You tell me what is going on. Parliament journalists are not allowed. Central are not allowed. Tripura, no journalist is allowed. Some people went there and they rang me up. They did please save us. Because they are beating us in the hotel itself. They are not allowing a hotel to stay. After beating, they are not giving a medicine to the people. I brought them through mobile ambulance to medical ambulance to Kolkata for treatment. So many tortured. Media is also not safe. And media is, I think that it's a second important institution. and it is a pillar to save the democracy. So media is to be very bold. I know they have tortured again Dainik Jagran and so many patrikas, even Punoyra and others also. But if you people can take a stand, this media, judiciary, and especially the civil society of these people, these three can play a very, 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 very sensitive real role, and you can guide us. You tell me, Jaiprakash Narayan's movement. Indiraji was a very powerful leader. But the message reached that emergency. He apologized in the year 1977. But people didn't excuse. Now our PM also apologized to the farmers. But message is already reached. So he won't be excused also. Please remember, people are more powerful than the leader, than the political party. So my nation is very important, and don't worry, everything will be settled in a proper time.